Brief history of Aaron Rodgers' haircuts. Just fuck my shit all the way up. In 2005, he slipped in the draft with the lost soul patch. You can see the pain in his eyes. He said, let me get the Novak Djokovic lineup while I ride the bench. Say less, fam. Before flipping the script with a doomsday cult shape up for the ages. And then reverting back to the simple jack with a cannon. Inspiring. He flexed on us as a fraternity pledge master named Stetson who was exposed for his cruel forms of torture. And secured a Hollywood starlet looking like a C-list level actor. Or a fraudulent Silicon Valley CEO heading up a Ponzi scheme. You ain't Jeff Bezos, stupid. But this season we got the OG mystical guru. Capped off with the luscious locks of a world-renowned gigolo. Daddy, chill. How could we ever forget the Jeopardy phase? What is a lethal dose of hair gel, Aaron?